Trees have a lot of properties that make them useful. However, a tree is really just an extension of a linked list. A linked list has one element at the front and a next pointer to another element, and so on. A tree is similar. The first element is called the root. Instead of having just one next element, a tree can have several. A linked list is often drawn horizontally, but a tree is normally drawn vertically like this. Just like a linked list, each element on a tree contains some data. The individual elements in a tree that contain values are often called nodes. Let's add a few more constraints on what we call a tree. First of all, a tree must be completely connected. That means if you're starting from the root, there must be some way to reach every node in the tree. Here is an example of unconnected nodes. So this definitely isn't a tree. Next, there must not be any cycles in the tree. A cycle occurs when there's a way for you to encounter the same node twice. For example, in this tree, there's a connection back to the root. If I start at the root, then I'll get back to the root. The same goes for this tree. If you ignore the arrows, you can still go in a circle. This counts as a cycle, so beware.